Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this hair tutorial. So today we are doing a simple hairstyle that you can do by yourself. As you see, first of all we will brush the hair. You need this brush that it's from plastic and has like little brushes from the other side, white. I guess you can find it on Amazon or somewhere else. It is really important to make your hair smooth. Now we are adding foam for the hair. I recommend using a 4 or 5 strength. I like this black one of Tuft, which is I feel really fixes the hair. Now as you see, you turn the brush like this, the black side is first touching and the white side is after touching the hair. We make just provisorious, how to say, excuse my English, just we put the elastic and we make this tail, and then we will put some more foam and try to smoothen it as much as possible. As you see, I'm using my hands a lot. It is really important that you learn how your hair feels when it's smooth, and at the same time, of course, check it in a mirror. Now the hair is already smoothened and I am putting the fixed ponytail. So the first time that I put the elastic, it was a little bit more soft, and the second time I put it really tight. Now I will use today this blue Tuft and the black Tuft hairspray. The black is really strong and holds for a lot of time, also sticks the hair like a glue, it's really nice. And the blue one I will use for the shine. Here I took now a hairnet. Before putting it, I prepare it and I brush my hair so it's the smoothest as possible. If you are not brushing the hair, it can happen that some little hairs will stick out. And I put the net on all the ponytail. As you see, I have really long hair. And I will use some bobby pins now to turn it around and make the desired shape that I want. Now, when you are doing this, again, check in the mirror and feel your hair with your hands. That is a really important part. You see, you need 2 mirrors to see yourself from the back, but I guess you already knew that. When I put the hair, before already putting the hair in the net, I also use some oil which will soften the hair. And after, when it's in the net and when I made already the shape, I use hair foam to fix it. And never go back on the tail, but always as the hair are growing, down, 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 down. Now, it's hairspray time. Put a lot of hairspray. I usually use for the hairstyle about 1 bottle of hairspray, divided in 2 types of hairspray. So one it's really strong and one it's for the shine. Moving to the front, I would hold the hair high and put some hairspray, dry it out with the hair dryer, so it will not be pressed down on my head, but I will have this nice curve, so the hair starts up and then I make this nice shape to the side down. Again, very important to smooth the hair as much as possible. You can use some oil, you can use, but don't exaggerate, really a little bit. And of course, hair foam and hairspray. I will put some bobby pins now, but these, don't worry, they are just provisoric. After I will take them off. And it is important to fix the hair so it dries in the position that you want it to be. Now again, I'm smoothening the hair and I'm continuing the line that I want to achieve. Some provisory bobby pin and continuing. You see, I added also a little bit of oil here and smoothening, smoothening, smoothening. Now adding the black hairspray. So as you see, here I already introduced the glue. Now some parents will be shocked, like, no, glue on your hair, you are gonna destroy your hair. You are not gonna destroy your hair. And let me remind you, this is not a healthy hairstyle tutorial, but it's a beautiful hairstyle tutorial for dancing. So it's not how to make your hair healthy, but I assure you that it will not fall off and you will not destroy it, because I've been doing this for years. Very important to buy a glue that is washable with soap. And I will repeat it again, buy glue washable with soap. No super attack, because then you will gonna be hairless. So to create the front, I used, as you saw, foam, provisory bobby pins and hairspray and a little bit of glue. Now I am smoothing out even more the parts that are already smooth with some oil, which will allow it to make it look like plastic. Remember again, you don't want your hair to look like normal, but you want it to look like plastic fantastic. It needs to be the smoothest as possible, and use a lot of hairspray, no holes, no little hairs sticking out. Especially check near the ears and on your neck. You want to fix that a million thousand times. As you see, now I am looking with the mirror and planning where I will put the stones, the Swarovski stones. So first I plan where I will put them, that it will make sense and emphasize what I want to emphasize. Then I put glue on the place where I'm putting them, glue on the stone and just sticking it up. Hold it maybe for a few seconds. And here we go. This is the end result. I hope you like it. Subscribe to the channel. And here I'm also with makeup. Ta-da! If you have ballroom dancing in your heart, subscribe to the channel and see you next time.